Hey, hi family members, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Ashidemi, of course. Sorry, this is Ashidemi, and you're watching Keeping Up with Ashidemi. So guys, thank you for always watching my videos. Thank you so much. If you're new here, you're very very welcome. Hey, I cannot hear what I am saying. I think what I have entered my ear. Okay, I think I can hear now. So guys, if you're new here, thank you so much for joining us, and you can actually join the family fully by actually clicking on that subscribe button and the notification bell, so that anytime I post a new video, you'll be like one of the first to get notified. You understand it there? So guys, today is just like one of those random videos, like going to the bedroom, coming out, and then something just ping up in your head. I want to ask people, this friendship or this relationship that you guys used to actually keep for long, how long they take it to because we are not shy. The thing is, like, you just open Instagram, some people be celebrating 2 years of friendship, 4 years of friendship, 3 years of friendship. I was like, how do you guys actually stand the test of time to that extent? Me, I think the longest real friendship I've ever had is 48 hours. How 48 hours go? You know, we should, but may not just be like, say, you understand? Let's just say 48 hours. I remember I was trying to have another friend, a girl. We're talking, at the time she was in the exam, I was even like, okay, share, you give me your WhatsApp number, let me be able to be attending to your customer. But once it's time to pay, they'll pay into your account. But I'll just be talking to them, because she was complaining the exam stress, the school stress, and then she was not ready to take a salesperson at that time. Okay, since me, I am jobless, let me be helping you, admire some money. When it's time to pay, they'll pay to your account. I'll just be giving you, understand all those type of things. She was really happy and all of that. This thing was going, and then about school stuff, then I heard there was one school in our state that I could do an exam at kindergarten. This is school in your state though. How far is it? She said she doesn't know, but she has somebody that is going to the place. I said, okay, please, can you just send me to make inquiries, please, like as soon as possible. She's writing the exam now, bikini com. And before then, she we're talking about that same person. She was like, that person we're talking about, that's the school she's going. I was like, okay, that we are called the person now. And now he said, okay, the person is sleeping, he's already late. Okay, leave her a message on WhatsApp. She was so reluctant somehow. And this thing, but me, I've gotten the message and I just left. I said, okay, no problem, talk to you later, guys. 13 days after. 13 days after, she now sent a screenshot of WhatsApp that the person said their school fees is this. This is how you apply clinical. I don't understand. What all is that information? I don't even forget I asked you something. 13 days after, and you called yourself my friend. You said we are friends. Like, what really does that one mean? So, in your own plan, I mean, your head is that. Make me or make I not get work to do, so that I'll be helping you with your business or what? Like, what does that mean? What really does that mean? I was like, okay, what is going to be your excuse? Okay, you're writing the exam, you don't have time to just call somebody and say, how far I'll quit you. Just this type of thing. So I actually just pour out my mind, and I told her, same you. I just told her everything. I beg, don't text me again. I am doing fine. I am fine. See all this one sided friendship. I know the if I am going for sacrificing something for you or doing things for you, you that was just ended. And before, so that's at most times, even people closing, they will feel like Demi as she's this, she's that. Me, I don't have time for nonsense, I don't have time for stress, I don't have time to keep what is not worth it. I can read from primer. I used to have another older friend. That one, I don't even know what ambition is or whatever. But me, I used to say, you can never know anything about me. Anything I don't post online, you cannot know it about me. If I post it online, just know the information is not useful to me. Then something happened recently, and then the situation was not, even though I posted since last year, then she was telling the person. I was like, what is the cocoa of this one? Just imagine me if I start saying what I heard. Friendship with females, friendship with, I don't mean to bother myself. I've said it, I don't need a friend. The only thing I need is my viewers, my customer, like, you relate I don't need a close friend like that. And trust me, you can achieve a lot without a friend. But then like, I have a couple of friends, I'll just call. Yeah, do you know about the city? How far? If you're not giving them information right that minute, I know they bother again. Just forget it.